Tonight, one of our contestants could qualify for television's biggest prize, $100,000. From Hollywood, the music capital of the world, it's the $100,000 Game Tattoo. And now, the star of our show, Tom Kennedy.
Thank you, Tommy Oliver. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome once again to the $100,000 Name That Tune. All of our contestants have been pre-tested, pre-selected. They're waiting backstage, not knowing who's going to be called. And one of them might be on the way tonight to over $100,000. That's $10,000 a year for the next 10 years. That's what that is. And now, let's welcome a gentleman from Camarillo, California. He's a pharmacist and part-time teacher, John Bailey.
Where are you, John? There he is.
Hey, John. Well, step right there. That's good. And John Bailey. All right. Speaking of Irishmen, huh?
Right.
Yes. John, now, what do you do? What kind of teaching do you do?
Well, I teach physiology at St. John's College, and I teach a course on pharmacology of alcoholism at Ventura College.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, it explains the effects of alcohol in the body. This is mostly to a group of ex-alcoholics who are going into counseling.
I see. And are you a married man?
Right, I am married. My wife, Donna's out in the audience, and we've been married for 25 years last December.
Wow, congratulations. Right. 25th. That's right. Good. Any kids?
Yes, three. Janine is 9. She's a very talented young lady, very artistic, taking piano lessons. And Tom is 15. He's a heck of a drummer and plays guitar. And Steve, 23, the oldest one, is confined to a wheelchair. He was injured in a diving accident about 7 years ago, and he'll be teaching high school English this fall. He has his secondary credential, and he gets around in a specially equipped van, and I'm going to win that $100,000 and buy him a brand new one.
So. Okay, why not? Good for him. Right now, let's play Money Tree. You each have a Money Tree with $101. The double, coming up to one. Is it going to make it to two? It's at $100 for $100. Name that tune.
Can you name it?
Diamonds are a girl's best friend.
Yes, sir.
You got it. It's a $100 bill. All right. Got to be quick here. Now we have one tune apiece. Here's the third spin of the wheel. Double foul. We haven't had this game. Come on, baby. Hold it. Past the double. Past the thousand. What's it coming up to this time? One? Is it going to be one? Yep. For $100, name that tune.
Shakita Banana.
Yes, sir. You got it. There's a $100 bill.
Okay.
John has two now, Teddy. You have one. You need the next one. This is the fourth spin of the wheel, and there it goes. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. John Bailey is our current champ, going to attempt the golden medley. John is a teacher, and his wife, and of his three children, two of them are in the audience.
Right.
You have three children altogether, right? And the oldest is
Steve.
Boy or girl? That's
boy.
Steve.
Uh-huh.
And tell us about the other
Tom
two.
Tom is 15. Yeah. He's out there, and Janine is 9.
Okay. Keep your fingers crossed, gang, because Daddy's going to do it here.
Right.
Right, John?
Right.
You bet. And, John, I want to tell you that the next 30 seconds could be worth over $15,000 in prizes to you. As a matter of fact, I want you to look at what you can win. Well, now, John, the orchestra will play up to 7 tunes in 30 seconds. If at any time you give me an incorrect title, the game's over. So if you hear a tune, you're not sure of the title, hit the button, that big red button right there. That'll stop the clock, then you say pass. For every tune you name correctly, we'll give you $500 in prizes, but if you get all 7 of them, you win not only over $15,000 in prizes, but you will then be eligible for our $100,000 mystery tune. Good luck to you, Johan. You ready?
Ready.
Here we go for $500. Name that tune.
20!
You got it. Yes,
okay.
Here we go. And out for $1,000. Name that tune.
Thank heaven for a little girl.
Yes, indeed.
Okay.
And now for $1,500, name that tune.
Dinah.
Yes, sir. That's
right.
Dinah. Right. 3 out of 3 you got. And now for $2,000 in prizes, name that tune.
Lynn
And John, you're gonna use your camera on a vacation. It's a vacation for two. Okay. It's from Creative World Travel. It's a whirlwind vacation featuring 15 days in, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Amsterdam, Paris, and London. Hey. Special cocktail party, sightseeing, and many fun features furnished by Creative World Travel. Congratulations.
Beautifully, John. Look,
thank you,
color television set, the trip to Guadalajara, the trip to Mexico City. Have you ever taken any trips like that in the past?
I've never been to Mexico City or Guadalajara or never been overseas. I think that's terrific.
And you got the camera to take along with you. Paris, London, Amsterdam, $292. You did quite well. It all amounts to $5,308.
Great.
And now help us play Name That Tune Special.
Okay, sure thing.
All right, out in the audience.
Your tea, the memory of all that. No, no, they can't take that away from me. The way your smile just beams, the way you sing off key, the way you haunt my dreams. No, no, they can't take that away from me. We may never, never meet again road to love. Still I always, always keep the memory of the way you hold your knife, the way we dance till three, the way you change your life. No, no, they can't take that away from me. No, they can't take that away from me. The way you hold your hat, the way you sip your tea, the memory of all that. No, they can't take that away from me. The way your smile just beams, the way you sing off key, 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 the way you haunt my dreams. No, no, they can't take that away from me. We may never, 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 never meet again on the bump, bump, bumpy road to love. Still I'll always, always keep the memory of the way you hold your knife, the way we dance till three, the way you change my life. No, no, can't take that away from me. Can't take that away from me.
Just too marvelous for words. Like glorious, glamorous, and that old standby amorous. It's all too wonderful. I'll never find the words that say enough, tell enough. I mean, they just aren't swell enough. You're much too much. And just too very, very to ever be in Webster's dictionary. And so I'm borrowing a love song from the birds to tell you that you're marvelous, too marvelous for words. You're just too marvelous for words. Like glorious and glamorous, and that'll stand by amorous. It's all too wonderful. I'll never find the words that tell enough or say enough. I mean, they just can't say enough. You are much too much, and you're just too very, very been Webster's Dictionary. And so I'm borrowing a love song from the birds, just to tell you that you're marvelous. You're too marvelous for words. Batchley on bass. Marvelous for words, like glorious and glamorous, and that old standby amorous. It's all too wonderful, I'll never find the words that say enough, tell enough. I mean, they just don't.
Fairy tales can come true, it can happen to you, if you're young at heart. For it's hard, you will find, to be narrow of mind, if you're young at heart. You can go to extremes with impossible schemes. You can laugh when your dreams fall apart at the seams, and life gets more exciting with each passing day. And love is either in your heart or on its way. Don't you know that it's worth every treasure on earth to be young at heart? For as rich as you are, it's much better by far to be young at heart. And if you should survive to 105, look at all you'll derive out of being alive. And here is the best part, you have a head start if you are among the very young at heart. And if you should survive to 105, look at all you'll derive out of being alive. And here is the best part, you have a head start if you are among the very young at heart.
What did I have I don't have now? What once was there that I lost track of? What did I do that I don't do the way I did before? What isn't there that once was there? What do I have a great big lack of? The reason these questions come up is that I turned 82 weeks ago. Oh, I'm just a victim of time on a steady decline. But you better just bet I ain't done yet. I'm taking 40 pills a day. I go to the gym and watch my diet. And wouldn't I be the late great me if I knew how? Yeah, I know I'm growing older, but no crying on your shoulder. I'll go with what I've got right now. Onwards to 90, I'll go with what I've got right now.
Thank you.